Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Akman. How can I replace an employment authorization document? I mean, if your employment authorization card is lost, destroyed, or stolen, yeah, then you can ask for replacement by filing the I-765 replacement application, right? For employment authorization application with the immigration to be able to get your replacement for your employment authorization card.